Hey, help me carry this thing.
Hey, you remember what you told Rain about getting a fabricator, JD?
Oh, please, remind me.
In and out, simple job.
Direct quotes.
That means it can only get easier from here, right? Let's get back to Oscar.
It was gonna be very, very...
Oscar, we got the fabricate! Hi.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
First Minister Jin, you're looking magnetic.
Enough foolishness. You're coming with us.
Those are new, and they're armed.
They are. And here's what's interesting. Unlike you two, they actually follow orders.
What is this? You looking for a repeat of Settlement 2?
A highly successful operation. It's now our most compliant settlement.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What?
Don't forget, I know what you were trained to do.
Bye?
What the hell was she talking about?
No clue. But we need to get out of here.
That's mysteriously convenient.
Sorry I left you here.
It's okay. Turns out it was safer inside. Hey, smart guy. We're really getting into that thing?
We are, but feel free to stay if you like. Fabricator, we'll take care of our new friends. Got him. Oscar, you and Del carry the fabricator. Kate and I got point.
Okay, let's get one thing straight. When you came out, I was about to make my big play against Jin. So you really didn't save me, per se.
Yeah, Oscar, it's fascinating. Anyone see a way out of here?
What is that?
I know.
Oh, shit! The spectre wall!
Get the hell out of here.
You know what? I find myself agreeing with you more and more.
Condor incoming!
EDP Snake is deployed.
Nice. Okay, that's all of them.
This raid was a bad idea. Feels like we just started a war.
You heard what Jin said. Whatever this is about, it's not raids. We need to get back. Talk to Reyna.
Yeah, because if there's one thing my mom loves talking about, it's the cog.
Watch it! Tracker! Come on, let's keep moving.
All the loyalty I ever had to the cogs has been punched out of me. Still, it breaks my heart watching Jin rely on a bunch of glorified tin men.
You could always re-enlist. A couple of spots recently opened up in the officer corps.
No thanks. I'm more of a shoot than salute kind of guy.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
More DR1. Take him out. Definitely the way we came in, just a little further. God damn it! Now we got snipers!
I wonder what else she's built!
Sniper! Exit's just ahead.
I hope none of Jin's bots found Chuz.
Don't you worry about Ugly. He can take care of himself. Congratulations! You managed to get the fabricator most of the way out of the settlement. Now what?
Well, now we use that crane to lower Zapath out of here. Easy.
Easy, huh? There are no controls. Only a DB can operate this thing.
Well, there's gotta be a way to lower it.
Let's go!
More DBs are coming!
Such spectacular feats of combat.
All right. No need to be a dick about it.
Glad you're safe, Ugly. Your friend Jin? She's not the type to give up.
You're right about that.
Oscar, come on, we gotta go.
Sorry, Hotshot. I drive.
Fine. You drive.
Look, I need you watching our backs. You're a better shot than I am.
Huh. Really?
No. I'm just trying to make you feel better.
Thank God you're safe. I was just about to head to Settlement 5 myself.
We hit a few snags.
What happened?
The short version? The cog is on his way.
How long do we have? I'll greet our guest. First Minister.
Reyna, I'm here for my people. Stand aside.
You're out of your jurisdiction, First Minister.
So, here's what happens next. Anyone who resists Cog justice will be dealt with.
Like Settlement 2?
That's your choice.
You're forgetting one thing.
Oh? And what's that?
This isn't Settlement 2.
Okay. Good meeting.
Oh, it's not over. You two, grab the fabricator and follow me.
We need to secure the hall with the fabricator. Let's go. You! Make sure we have enough burn gel in the infirmary!
Excuse me, ma'am, but burn gel won't help. The DBs are armed with more than shock rifles now.
Wait. Jin's using lethal force? Oh, shit. Get everyone inside the meeting hall! Now! William! Evacuate the school! Make sure no little ones are left behind! Secure the power station.
Nice shot, kid. Reyna, the wall guns are ready.
Carmine, get back up there.
How's our ammunition?
Everything we have is here.
Well, let's hope it's enough. Go on inside.
The cog's almost here. Deploy the fabricator. Go and barricade the hall.
Hey, what's the count?
Everyone's here, except for Mackenzie and Eli.
They're fine. They're trading with the South Village. Lock it up.
Kate! Is the cog really coming to take us away?
Yeah, sweetie. They are. But you'll be safe in there. Promise.
All right, William, lock it up.
So? We're good here. Everyone's accounted for.
Your First Minister is fond of the grand gesture.
Yeah, she doesn't do subtle.
Well, neither do I. Defend this door, and let's show her exactly what happens when you attack outsiders.
Okay, get on that fabricator and build some defenses.
Thank you.
Got him.
There's a dropship!
Here we go!
Hey! Carmine took it out! Decade, I'm an excellent teacher. I taught him everything he knows. Oh, shit! Carmine!
God damn that bitch! Everyone, get ready!
Those DBs want to get at our people! They're gonna have to go through me!
Unlawful citizens identified.
Sniper!
Another dead TV!
Unlawful citizens acquired.
We've gotta keep the DBs away from the villagers!
Believe Jin actually went through with this.
It must have been something you said.
Oh, yeah. It had nothing to do with you chopping her head off.
Just keep them away from the door. They've destroyed the main gate.
Here they come!
Oh shit! Jen upgraded the Watchers too?
Hey! They have another way up! CPs are at the door!
Hang on, I'll be right there!
Got another!
Unlawful citizens identified.
DB's back! Again!
You know it's gonna get worse. Everyone, fix what you can, replace what you can't. Fast.
You go ahead, young ones. I'll check the door.
You losing your edge?
Never! I got past the DB's at Settlement 5, didn't I? Not a scratch.
You were bleeding when you came back.
I cut myself. Shaving.
Thank you.
Mom! They destroyed the archive!
I saw. We have backups.
Of the data, not the books. The ones that Dad salvaged after Jacinto.
You could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
Ma'am, were you listening? This has nothing to do with a fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
I told you, both of you, don't make me regret taking you in.
Mom, you know she's lying. Since when do we care what the cog thinks?
When it leads to war.
You three. Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave now.
Get the power back on.
Fine. Whatever you want.
You, when more cogs show up, sound the alarm.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, you always said this day would come.
Which is why we stick to the plan.
Hey, man, can we speed this up? Raina's mad enough as it is.
Yeah, I know. It just keeps crapping out. This thing's been through a lot today.
Yeah, well, it can join the club.
It's almost done. Okay, JD, get on that switch. Okay, fire it up.
Look at you.
Guys?
Come on, admit it. You lost faith in me for a second.
Did you touch something?
What?
Something's out there. Come on. Mom? Mom!
Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
What are you doing?
Guys, that sounded like there were dozens of them. Hundreds, like a swarm. The hell, man?
Chaz!
Kate.
Come on, let's get after him!
We have no idea where those things went. Look, Jin can help us.
Jin is trying to kill us.
Kate, listen.
Hey, you're not gonna be happy about this, but I know who should see that crystal ship.
Jin has people that can handle this.
Look, you know as well as I do.
Del, no.
That he can help.
Who's Del talking about? Hey! Can he help or not?
Yeah, he can. The question is, will he?
Be home.
He's home. He's always home.
That house looks abandoned.
Because that's not where he lives. Follow me.
He gets like that sometimes. You're about to find out why.
Terrific.
Thought he was gonna fix the place up.
That was the plan. 15 years ago.
So... you grew up here?
I was born here. I grew up in boarding school.